And we're going to continue with we're going to continue with a song from West Side Story. We've been doing a lot of covers lately, so you might know this one too.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's Marvin Gilmore. Yeah. Stephon Crump on the bass. Does anyone know that song? No? No, that's actually it was our version of it, but it's a song by Andrew Hill, the late great pianist and composer, good friend and hero and mentor. And it's called Smokestack, which is one of the great albums of all time as well. And I just found out, I used to think it was Smokestack one word, but I just found out actually just like an hour ago that it's two words. Someone told me, because we recorded it and we were trying to put it on the album and they couldn't find the publishing info because they were looking for it under the wrong name. It's two words, Smoke Stack, which makes me think maybe it's about something else.